Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Gianluigi Bagnoli. I am the Global Head of the BTP Solution Architect team in the Partner Ecosystem Success Organizations in SAP. I'm here today to give you a quick preview of this OpenSAP training, Building Intelligent and Sustainable Solutions on Top of SAP BTP. This course is aimed to data scientists, machine learning engineers, application developers, analytics consultants, but in general to everyone who is interested to learn and know more about intelligence and sustainability. This course will be presented by my colleagues Yazzi Li, Alice Magnani, Cesare Calabria, Mostafa Sharaf, Jacob Tan, and Kintu Smith. So, what can you expect from this training? Well, in the first week, you will be given a general introduction to intelligence and sustainability divided per industry. And then in week two and week three, we will dive more and more into technology, showing you how to plug your own deep learning models, in this case, CNNs, into the AI core and AI launchpad infrastructure. You will see CNNs dealing with image recognition and sound recognition. Then in week four, you will be seeing how to integrate sustainability into the S4 HANA using the S4 HANA extensibility. And in week five, you will see how to build sustainability KPI using SAP Analytic Cloud. Finally, in the last week, you will have to pass an exam. If you pass this exam, then you will be able to get a digital badge that you can show on your social networks. This training comes with a full exercise end-to-end built on top of SAP AI Core, SAP AI Launchpad, S4 HANA Extensibility and SAC Analytic Cloud, and you will be able to reproduce all this code at home by yourself. Also, during the training, you will be able to access forum where you can share and ask questions together with other participants and also SAP experts. Having said that, we look forward to seeing you. Please, if you are interested into this training, to enroll as soon as possible. Thank you very much for listening and goodbye.